What's up, Greenwood 2 Nation? It's me, Miss Marissa. I've had a total blast learning about community helpers with my dear friends at Greenwood 2. Remember, we were talking about policemen, firefighters, garbage men, and construction workers. And we were also saying it's very important to be sure to say thank you to our community helpers. So I'm sure you probably guessed it. I got my partner in crime, Mr. CJ, to help me write a song all about saying thank you to the helpers in our community. And we would love to share it with you now. Are you ready, Mr. CJ?
I'm ready.
Doctors and nurses keep us healthy and safe. The garbage men getting rid of our waste. To all of the teachers helping our children learn. You've all been so giving and now it's our turn. We'd like to say to you, thank you for all that you do. We'd like to say to you, thank you for all that you do. To all of the workers at our favorite stores, those in construction, building houses and more. To all of the chefs cooking such yummy things, we'd like to ask everyone to join us and sing. We'd like to say to you, thank you for all that you do. We'd like to say to you, thank you for all that you do. To all the policemen keeping crime off the streets, the firefighters saving kitties from trees, you are essential in our communities. You've been our heroes and we all agree. We'd like to say to you, thank you for all that you do. We'd like to say to you, thank you for all that you do. All right, my dear friends, be sure to say thank you to your community helpers that make sure our community is nice, safe, and clean. And be sure to send me pictures. Okay, until then, as always, Miss Marissa misses you and loves you.